one, I played her well. As we lay in the tall grass where the shadows fell, hiding from the children so they would not tell. We would stay there till her sister rang the evening bell to make us say, help me find a way to fill these empty hours. Say you will come again tomorrow, the daughter of a captain on the rolling seas. She would stare across the water from the trees. Next time they would sail away, just where they please, to make us say you will help me find a way to fill these lifeless sails and stay until my ships can find the sea.
Chased from the gates of the city where no one had touched.
come to the river as I choose to be gone from the house of my father. I am a child in these hills. I am a child. I am a child. I am a child. The story's told that Adam jumped, and I'm thinking that he fell. Together we went traveling as we received the call. His destination, India, and I had none at all. Well, I still remember laughing with our backs against the wall. So free of fear, we never thought that one of us might fall. I sit before my only candle, but it's so little light to find my way. Now this story unfolds before my candle, which is shorter every hour as it reaches for the day. Well, I feel just like a candle away. I guess I'll get there, but I wouldn't say for sure. Parted, we were laughing still as our goodbyes were said, and I never heard from him again as each our lives we led, except for once in someone else's letter that I read, until I heard the sudden word that a friend of mine was dead. I sit before my only candle, like a pilgrim sits beside the way. Now this journey appears before my candle as a song that's growing fainter the harder I play, till I fear before I end. But I guess I'll get there, though I wouldn't say for sure. I stood myself beside him. I never thought I was as strong. Still it seems he stopped his singing in the middle of his song. Well, I'm not the one to say I know, but I'm hoping he was wrong. I'm holding out my only candle, though it's so little light to find my way. Now this story's been laid beneath my candle, and it's shorter every hour as it reaches for the day. Yes, I feel just like a candle in a way. I hope I get there, but I'll never pray. Doctor, my eyes have seen the years and the slow parade of fears without crying. Now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without hiding. You must help me if you can. Doctor, my I have wandered through this world, and as each moment has unfurled, I've been waiting to awaken from these dreams. People go just where they will. I never noticed them until I got this feeling that it's later than it seems. Doctor, did you see our brother? He He was here the other day, but he only came to say that he was leaving. Did you see his lady? She was looking where he'd gone, but she wasn't letting on that she was grieving. She's bound to go. Perhaps you'll find him waiting for his boat in some city far away. She's bound to go. Afternoons of smoke and wine, there was nothing we could find but peace and pleasure. And with a smile he told me that he wanted just to be on his way across the sea no man can measure. Something.